Hello, it's been my honour as Music Director of Symphony Tacoma to bring you a great many performances of Symphony Tacoma over the last years and edited with images synchronised to the music. If you'd like to see what you may have missed, please go to the playlists in this channel's menu and browse through Symphony Tacoma's diverse array of performances for all ages. And they include Tandon's Water Passion to Rachmaninoff's Third Piano Concerto with George Lee, a full production of Romeo and Juliet in collaboration with the School of the Arts, Sandeep Das performing Vijayarajah's Tabla Concerto, Fire Mountain written for Symphony Tacoma with Symphony Tacoma Voices by Daniel Ott in partnership with the Glass Museum and the National Parks Association, and recordings with Symphony Tacoma Voices, as well as Kitty's Adventure by local composer Deborah Anderson. Also, Scheherazade, and the wonderful world premiere digital production made with kids called Eternal Light. And now for this release, Saxophone Fusion, where the worlds of jazz and classical meet in another fusion of live performance and digital recreation. Our soloist, James Carter, is a phenomenon. Unmatched in his extraordinary mastery of improvisation, he performs on three different saxophones. The imagery in Neo's La Création du Monde shows primarily a collection of African-American art from the Cincinnati Museum of Art, the creation of the world, through the eyes of three African gods. I'd like to thank Brad McCombs for his work in creating this multimedia.
Thank you.
Before producing this next video, Caribbean Rhapsody, I talked with the composer Sierra about the influences on his music. He spoke of his native country, Puerto Rico, and the influences both of the Latin and Afro-Caribbean flavours. This gave me the chance to explore some of Puerto Rico's rich and colourful artists. I chose to spotlight a father and daughter pair of artists, Andrés and Nicole Bueso, as I found their works matched the sensuality, vibrancy, and colours of this music. The great artist Andrés Bueso's work is full of that Caribbean air that portrays bright colours, dancing bodies, lush landscapes, horses, and musical festivities. Included are also many beautiful images from his daughter's collection of paintings and murals. Nicole Bueso, who now lives in New York, engulfs both her father's talent, but also brings a modern perspective of today's world and struggles. A perspective that I saw fitting with both the beauty and sadness conveyed in this music, as well as the joy, and perhaps a reflection and a reminder of the history of slavery in Puerto Rico, as well as the rich contributions of Africans to the music, art, language and heritage of the Puerto Rican culture. I'd like to thank my dear friends and fine art collectors, Dr. Raul and Lucy Lugo, as well as Teresa Benitez, for the introduction to the Buezos art and also permission to access their private collection of works for the purposes of this digital presentation. Symphony Tacoma's May and June programs are generously sponsored by MultiCare, Tacoma Creates, Gordon Thomas Honeywell, Pacific Northwest Eye Associates, Hammond Ashley, the Washington State Arts Commission, and the National Endowment for the Arts. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're excited to soon announce our 75th anniversary season and bring the entire orchestra back to you live. Stay tuned for more, and we'll see you soon.
Thank you.